as he took the field just to start this ball game. He goes out and flips a ball to a youngster, and that youngster has a memory that'll last him a lifetime. He got a ball from Mike Trout to start the game, and it's a celebration.
Look at that. High fives all the way around.